No, this is not gonna go good.
Texaco 2-1, Dodge 2-1, request rejoin.
Hey, Moonglow or R. Kraken, do you, is are there any Sams over there where you guys are at that hard mission? I'm pretty sure I'm talking to myself right now. Yeah, I was on the wrong channel.
Texaco 2-1, Dodge 2-1, request rejoin. Focus 1-1, Dodge 2-1, request bogey dope.
1-1, bra 070 for 250 at 21,000 hot.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 070 for 250 at 21,000 hot.
Thank you.
Mexico. 1-1. Dodge. 2-1. Request rejoin. Texaco 2-1, Dodge 2-1, request rejoin.
Dodge 1-1, Focus 1-1, Bra 072 for 240 at 27,000 hot.
Mexico 2-1, Dodge 2-1, request rejoin. Focus 1-1, Dodge 2-1, request bogey dope.
This new video on my outro, I'm just like, yeah, so my game crashed and yada yada blah blah blah, and I'm like, all right, see you next time, and yeah, see you next time. I'm like, god damn, I really don't know how to do an outro. I just let it sit there. DCS
community, you're saying an outro. Hey, I'm tired, I have a life.
you gotta do random cuts, like or not random cuts, but just end on a black screen, like Sopranos.
Did you say Sopranos?
Yeah.
I hate that show.
If you guys want to see, I never really watched it, but I know how it ended. On a black screen. That's actually funny. What's pretty cool?
Traffic 314, taxi runway 06.
1-1. In field, 1-1. Request bogey dope. Enfield 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 047 for 110 at 35,000 hot. Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, pop-up group 102 for 140 at 6,000 hot.
Traffic 301 holding hands with 302 is 30 miles to the northeast inbound for landing.
My game crash.
Inbound.
1, bra, 092-440 at 30,000, hot.
Nine case 1, recovery ops are stopped, deck is closed.
Silky traffic, area on final, 5 miles out, 06.
Sushi, Dodge, 2-1, request startup.
Nine carrier is starting turn to heading 130 degrees.
Sushi, Dodge, 2-1, request startup.
I'm in the C-33 and I'm trying to find the tanker, and I realized I don't have a TAC cam, so what I did is that I picked him up on radar and started flying towards him.
That's so true, they don't have TAC cam.
11, inbound. 304.
Bad time to reset trim.
Sochi traffic 301 cleared the active.
Cold.
done turning around yet? Oh, it's turning around to go back the other way.
Focus, 1-1, Dodge, 2-1, request bogey dope. Dodge, 2-1. Alpha check from Bull's picture. Focus, 1-1. Dodge, 2-1. Request bogey dope.
Turning around yet? This is frustrating.
Dodge Gwen 1, focus Gwen 1, bra 085 for Gwen 140 at 18,000 knots. Dodge Gwen 1, focus Gwen 1, bra 0.03 for Gwen 140 at 28,000. Dodge Gwen 1, focus Gwen 1, bra 249 for 130 at 9,000 knots. Dodge Gwen 1, focus Gwen 1, bra 082 for 190 at 35,000 knots. Dodge Gwen 1, focus Gwen 1, bra 081 for 200 at 35,000 knots. Dodge Gwen 1, focus Gwen 1, bra 082 for 200 at 27,000 gold.
final bearing 034 degrees.
Launch authorized.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 083 for 190 at 35,000 knots. Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 079 for 190 at 35,000 knots. Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 092 for 140 at 17,000.
Focus 1-1, Uzi 1-1, request bogey dope.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 084 for 190 at 35,000 knots. Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 085.
Fuel 1500.
Oh, this is gonna take forever. I'm not gonna be able to do this.
What?
Return.
I was.
Dodge 1-1. Focus 1-1. Bra.
I had contact on the with the tanker, and now I'm like.
Dodge 1-1. Poor
baby.
But I'm going from like 1500 pounds back to the like 10,000 or kilograms to like the 10,000 kilograms that the C-33 holds.
Bunker.
1, focus, 1-1, bra, 1-0, tide, 4-140, at 8,000, cold, cold. Dodge 1-1, focus, 1-1, bra, 1-0-0, 4-140, at 12,000, cold.
Contact. You're taking fuel. Return pre-contact. Contact. You're taking fuel.
Alright, I got it again. This is why I like basket more than boom. There's so much room for error.
Yep.
I just turned on my burner while getting fuel. I gotta concentrate. Alright. Actually doing pretty good. I've got over 1,000 kilograms in one.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 079 for 170 at 25,000 cold. Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 078 for 170.
So stiff right
now. 25,000 hot.
That's what you said.
Return free contact.
Aw, I broke. Alright. If I can get like another 1,000 more, I'll be happy. Oh, I missed.
Just imagine doing that in real life, though. How agonizing that can be.
Yeah. Too excited right now. I might have enough to finish the mission, but I'm committed to the 1,000 kilograms I said I was getting.
You're like, give
it. Oh, I just missed. I'm like trying to throw myself at the thing. I missed again. Again, missed. Alright, that's half my issue. My trim's all messed up from the extra fuel I picked up.
Pre-contact, pre-contact, return, pre-contact, contact.
Sushi. Dodge 8-1.
Go 076. Thank you, Mr. Tanker.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, draw 108
for
130 at 14,000.
Left control R. Oh, I pressed the wrong button now.
Dodge 8-1. Request navigation assistance.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 107, for 130 at 11,000, cold. Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 104, for 120 at 7,000, hot.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 108 for 120 at 8,000, hot. Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 108 for 110 at 5,000, hot. Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 106 for 120 at 19,000, hot. Thank you.
That's interesting.
You're interesting. How about that?
No, no, no.
No, no, no.
So after refueling in the Su-33, the boom needs like a couple minutes to purge all the fuel out of it and retract.
Yeah.
And yeah. I'm just flying with my boom out.
That's what she said.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 1-1-3, 4-100, at 4000, hot.
Getting locked by something. Medium range. I look like a Mirage 2000 with my boom out.
Gross.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 081, 450, at 35,000, hot.
I agree.
Thank you.
Missile 12
Dodge
o'clock
one
low.
One. Focus 1-1, bra 074, 470, at 9000, hot.
Oh, I should have fired.
Missile 6 o'clock low.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 074, 470, at 10,000, hot.
Missile 12 o'clock low.
Loki traffic 314 inbound 2800 on way to pass.
Missile 12 o'clock low. Launch authorized. Missile 6 o'clock low. Missile 9 o'clock low. Missile 9 o'clock low.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 11249 at 7000, hot.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, find me, buddy. I mean, find him.
Find him.
Launch authorized.
Find these
nuts. Authorized.
Fox One.
Launch authorized.
Splash 233.
Dodge 1-1, awesome. Focus 1-1, draw 15742 at 6000 hot.
Back to mission. There was 67 for 19. I've been willing to go away yet.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 113, 490 at 4000 hot.
Recovery ops are stopped. Deck is
Fedora,
stopped.
Chevy 1-1. Request startup.
Searching traffic 314 entering pattern 2300.
Starting turn to heading 133.
Focus 1-1. Chevy 1-1. Request Bogey 1. Request picture. Chevy 1-1. Focus 1-1, bra 014, 429 at 30,000 hot.
F4 JTAC status. JTAC drone.
Traffic 314, beginning approach to runway 06. Beginning at 1600.
Focus 1-1, Chevy 1-1, request bogey dope.
Pontiac 1-1, do I have that?
Chevy 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 009, 429 at 10,000 hot. Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 106, 445 at 25,000 hot. Focus 1-1, Chevy 1-1, declare.
Subsea traffic 301, holding hands with 302, holding short 06 at Alpha, have the traffic on short final.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 147, 470 at 14,000 hot. Focus 1-1, Chevy 1-1, declare. Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra Chevy 1-1, focus 1-1, contact is friendly.
Oh, and I was aiming at the wrong one.
Focus 1-1,
okay.
Chevy 1-1, request bogey dope. Chevy 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 352, 416 at 15,000 hot.
Launch authorized.
one destroyed. Give me another target, buddy. What's that? Oh, black. Let's get it. Make it quick in and out.
Launch authorized.
Focus 1-1, Chevy 1-1, request bogey dope.
That was a lot better. And I don't have anything else, right?
1-1,
making it back with like around 1,000 pounds left or so. Buddy.
Sushi, Chevy, 1-1, inbound.
Right, I'm getting away from this medium sand that's locking me, so I'm not worried about it.
Missile 6 o'clock low.
No way, buddy.
Missile 6 o'clock low.
Alright, I should be clear.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, pop up group 269 for 120 at 3000.
Track.
Pickle. Right up, be flaring. Pickle. Jimmy, you gotta do it. You gotta give me the pickle, Rick.
Pickle?
Yeah, that's right.
Closed.
Dodge 1-1, Focus 1-1, Bra 276, for 160 at 19,000 knot. Dodge 1-1, Focus 1-1, Bra 303-470 at 9,000 knot. Dodge 1-1, Focus 1-1, Bra 277, for 150 at 20,000 knot.
I was stuck in RF mode. Alright, I should be good now. Thank you. flaps and gear out.
Focus 1-1, Dodge 2-1, request bogey dope. Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 274, for 120, at 20,000, hot.
103, clear for visual, contact tower.
Not as stable as when I did this before. Oh, is there that much crosswind?
Oh,
this is gonna be horrible.
Request bogey dope.
Alright, I'll do this. We'll play this game, buddy. Plenty of fuel for a go around if I need it. This is insane, dude. I'm like a solid 15 degrees off of because of the crosswinds on a carrier landing. Oh, and I'm going too fast too.
Dodge 1-1, focus 1-1, bra 2D8 for 100 at 19,000 hot.
Alright, I'm just gonna trust this and hopefully I make it. Oh, I'm way too slow. I'm going around.
9-9, starting aircraft recovery.
Oh.
One up.
This is hard, bruv.
In the C-33?
It's mostly because it has a bad crosswind, but yes,
yeah.
Su-33 carrier landing with crosswind with 1,200 pounds, by the way, on top of everything else I've got going on. 1,200 kilograms, I mean.
Focus 1-1, Dodge 2-1, request picture.
Let's return. Reset this. The crosswind almost sent me into the tower. I had to avoid.
1-1, focus 1-1, bra 291, 450 at 8,000 knot.
Probably drop one more missile, but I can't do just one. Trim out. But I'm stable at this speed.
100. Bingo fuel.
Dodge 1, Lucas 1, 1, Bra 255, 4, 1, hello, Susie, Sarah. Su-33 carrier landing with Buku crosswind. I'm also rushing it at this point too, so it's probably not going to work out for me.
Ooh, you are very high and very fast.
Yeah, I'm doing... Well, I'm not too fast.
Not that fast.
But I'm doing... I rushed the turnaround, the go-around. I'm
You're
trying to make
fast.
Up for it now. Look where this thing sends me as far as the, like, to fight the crosswind. I'm also low on fuel, which is another reason why I'm rushing.
I see. I still think it's, like, the flankers are one of the easiest planes you can land on a carrier.
I did it once, up three times. Like I said,
just make sure
the first two
down.
Times I forgot. Yeah, it is. First two times I forgot the, I forgot the flaps the first two times, but as soon as I turned the flaps on, I did it first try, third wire.
Nice.
But look at this crosswind. And then it tells me to slow down to 240 and then to speed back up, which is also throwing me off. I'll zoom in too. This is how I had it before.
I see it.
I'm almost looking at the other carrier. Alright. I did air to air refueling. I got about 3,500 kilograms in before I really gave up on it.
This has to be like a 50 kilometer crosswind or something.
That's what I'm saying. I think I got the nose pretty good now though. The dot in the circle. As long as I watch my speed. I forget about the speed sometimes and it throws me off.
Oh,
oh. Lag.
You're fine.
Dodge 1-1, focus, 1-1, Bra
292-420, at 6,000 hot. I forgot my speed.
It's gonna be like that one video where the Su-33 just did a Cobra for some reason, just missed it.
Fuel 500.
Fuel 500.
You'll make it. You're in the 33, right?
Yes.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
He's in the 27.
No, I'm in the 33. I won't make it if I do the same turnaround I did before. Because I had 1,200 pounds at the last one.
Dodge 1-1, focus.
So I've got to do like a really short
turnaround.
Early bird turnaround.
Yes. 300. Pressure's on. I'm just going to turn here. Let's see what this tells me.
In real life, they would maneuver. Well, I don't know about Russia, but they would maneuver the carrier in a way that you could land on it perfectly.
There's air boss here. I wonder if that's kind of screwing me. I probably should have done that before. I guess I don't have it. Oh, 200 kilograms. I'm gonna see if I can get back here.
Focus 1-1, Chevy 1-1, request bogey dope.
Chevy 1-1. Focus 1-1. Yep. Bra 272. This thing's gonna die soon.
At 3,500 hot.
The third and last try. I can actually pull very far back. What's locking?
Missile. Missile. 2 o'clock high. Missile.
Why is this thing still telling me to go left?
Oh. No, just go. Why? What's who's telling you to go left? Just hold it.
Hold it right.
Yeah, yep. Go right.
I'm too far left.
Power.
One, thank you.
Chevy 1-1, declare.
No, don't.
Chevy 1-1, focus 1-1, contact is hostile.
Don't.
He's off on the speed.
Oh god, you power.
No, maintain. Now I power. A little bit of power. Okay, ease off on speed.
Good.
You got it. Right rudder.
Right rudder. Hard right rudder.
Off on throttle.
No, yeah, a little bit too much.
Too much. Oh, I guess you better eject now.
Feels bad, man.
That's what ugly shit.
Dude, that thing has not had more than like 1,000 hours in the sea.
Yeah.
That's why I had like 200 hours.
Dude, that thing is like the Chinese Navy has actually used that thing correctly. Do you know they have the Ukraine built two of those. They sold one to China.
But that's a Russian boat. That's a Kreskunov.
No, they sold. Look it up. They sold it to China.
They made half. Mm. They made half of one. They didn't make a full one. And then China finished it up. And then China took the same design and then made a third one, I guess. But different.
No, it's funny because like the story goes. Ward Carroll talks about it. He's like, yeah, they towed it from like Ukraine. From Ukraine all the way back to China, like at like 15 knots.
I'm gonna redeem myself.
Like slow as shit. It was hilarious. It's hilarious how slow it was. But China wanted a carrier, so they got a carrier. I wonder if that carrier's ever been in open ocean, like real open ocean.
I'm gonna redeem myself.
This mission starts with your aircraft on final approach for landing. You may land immediately or enter the pattern for multiple approaches. There are no threats.
Thank you.
0-7, заруливайте на стоянку.